killers for the pain. There should be the minimum number of smokes per day for everyone, smokers and non-smokers. You're only allowed to call yourself a smoker if you smoke at least a pack or more a day. Gatekeeping cancer. Hell yeah, man. As a person who used to smoke about a pack and a half or more a day, it's depressing as shit when you actually count that and realize how much you're smoking. Don't smoke, kids. It's bad and expensive for you. Anyways, welcome back, everyone. I'm Eros Mandex, and today we're going to be covering r/gatekeeping, where people like to pretend to be better than you for no apparent reason. So without further introduction, let's begin. Why y'all mad about this heat? Half of y'all don't even work outside. I'm mad about this heat because when I'm sitting in my air-conditioned office, they really crank up the AC, and it's extraordinarily inconvenient to remember to have to bring a hoodie in order to be warm enough to work. Jeez, you think you have it tough. This is fake candy. This is real candy. Look, if you want to see what candy is real, you want to get your windowless van, you want to go to your nearest park, and you want to offer the kids fruits, and then you want to offer the kids candy and see which one yields the greatest result of kids in the back seats in order to gauge what's the real candy. Do it for science, folks. Just kidding. Don't do it for science. You'll go to jail. If a man doesn't know how to use a ratchet strap, is he even a man? I'm gonna err on the side of yes, but I could be wrong. I don't know. Are they a man? If you're older than 13 and still watch anime, you need to get a life. Anime is for children, so stop watching Japanese cartoons. Oh, sure. Attack on Titan is for children. Death Note is for children. Neon Genesis Evangelion is for children. Full Metal Alchemist is for children. Another is for children. Shall I go on? Oh yeah. Sit down with your 8 or 9 year old and watch any of these, and you'll quickly realize that a person getting ripped in half and blood going everywhere is exactly for children as this person advocates for. What people think is the life. Partying, drinking, loud music. Actually, this is the life. Family and children. Keep your tie and desk job. I will keep my tools and testicles. And I'll keep my air-conditioned cubicle. Thank you very much. Let's clear some things up. 1, it's cornhole, not bags. 2, it's pop, not soda. 3, it's walking taco, not taco in a bag. 4, Casey's is better than come and go. Ope is a lifestyle. Ranch is a primary food group. 7, these are called freezies, not popsicles. Picture of popsicles. And 8, it's America, not America. Come on, guys, get with the times. If you think a minute goes by really fast, you've never done a plank. I don't know. Standing in the chief mess in your dress whites, a minute goes by really, really slow. Not that I've ever done that, of course. Just what I've heard from stories. Anyways, with that, I'm going to conclude today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys got a good laugh. Let me know what instances of gatekeeping you've experienced in the comments on down below, as well as stop on by, say hi, goodbye, or talk shit. I really don't give a fuck, to be honest, because I love keeping up with my fans. I do try to read and comment as many times as possible on comments. So stop on by and say hello. Anyways, like I said, gonna conclude today's video. Thank you for your time, thank you for your support, and as always, I hope you guys have a good day. I hope you guys have a great night. I hope you have a wonderful whatever it is you decide to have, and I hope to see y'all next time.